Welcome back, everybody, to Calazari System Survival. This is episode 32. I am your host, Mal Bathler, here on Twitch, Caladan, over on the Steam Workshop. And where did we get up to? That's right, we are in the process of restoring Gecko to its fine glory. If you recall last episode, all I can assume happened is that Gecko got hit with a meteor from a meteor storm, because we managed to lose one of our cargo containers, one of our large thrusters. Yeah, all over this site here, one of our hydrogen tanks and hydrogen thrusters. Basically, that large engine there and these two small ones here were all that was actually left attached to this side of the ship. Everything else, well, we had the tank and the thrusters. We didn't have the cargo container, and we didn't have the large atmospheric thruster. So I'm assuming it must have got hit with a meteor, and as a result they vaporized and left everything else that was normally attached to them floating. So we've had to do some rebuilding. As you can see, we've got majority of it is currently rebuilt. If I remember correctly, we're out of metal grids. And as we all know, for our metal grids, we need nickel and cobalt. Now, we have some. Okay, that's getting low. We have some cobalt. It's still refining away there. It's going to take a little time. We have no nickel. So I'm in the process of trying to find the nickel. And now that we've actually got this hydrogen tank restored, we're about to run out of ice, because the over 2 million kilograms of ice that we had in reserve resided in this large cargo container here, and it vaporized. And it wasn't left floating in space, otherwise I would have tried picking up as much as I could. Fortunately, however, I discovered that if we come on further through here, we have a rather large ice deposit on our home asteroid here, and I call it our home asteroid because we've started building a base up there. So that was very fortuitous. Same with the cobalt, we've got it all underneath through here. It proceeds right the way through the asteroid and comes out up on the surface, up on the top there. So we've got quite a lot of cobalt available to us there, but we have no nickel. Now, I have already scattered around some of the nearer asteroids, and as you can see, we've got more ice over there. We've got, okay, that's on the planet, that's no good to us. Gecko's there, more ice, and we've got uranium over there. Oh, right, but we need nickel. So we're going to be doing a little bit more scouting today to see if we can locate and track down a nickel deposit so we can build up some. Did I check that? I think I must have checked that, but I think it's just got iron in it. But yes, we need some nickel so we can make some more metal grids to finish those things off, as well as to make more motors so that we can finish off the large atmospheric thruster. Although, just before we check this out, I'm going over here because these little remnant things floating around here look mighty strange. Looks like they're probably a lot further away than I thought. Okay. It's just the aspect, just the angle that we're looking at them is making them look rather odd. And I've learnt, look what we may have found, people. I know, gold. Done. I learned a long time ago that if something looks a little bit too angular and just a little bit out of place, It's always good to investigate, because I've found stations, the neutral stations that have been spawned in and things like that by checking those things out. Well, okay, gold. And more ice. It's a reasonable deposit for gold, so we'll make a note of it. But it's not the nickel we need, so I'm not even going to bother mining any of it, because I want all the space I can available for if and when we do find nickel. That's what we want. I believe there's even more iron, but that's what we expect, isn't it? Okay, now where was that other funny looking? There. It's all cool. I mean, we'll find it eventually. Home. I mean, I just don't want to try and take Gecko down to the planet with missing one of the Solaris thrusters. I'm 99% certain that it wouldn't be too big a drama. Seems to have plenty of thrust behind it, so I think 3 should be fine. I just don't want to take that risk that we're going to get down there and find that it's just not quite enough. Now we shouldn't be stalling. We're not auto-saving. Thank you. Silver, or is that platinum? Potentially that's platinum, isn't it? Yes, platinum. Okay, well, we'll definitely make a note of that, because we do certainly want that. Okay, Earth orbit, platinum. However, we don't want it right this moment. It's funny, other times I've played this game and I've come to orbit, and aside from iron, which is the most dominant mineral or ore that you'll find, I've found more nickel than I can poke a stick at. And yet, when we want nickel this time round, we can't find any. Okay, so there's ice in there, is there? Yep, okay. Alright, we're quite some distance from home, aren't we? Fortunately, I have plenty of hydrogen. So that's not a big drama there. Where's that wonderful yellowy coloured? Oh. Okay, magnesium. Yeah, we're finding everything up here, aren't we? Let me just turn some of these off there. Keep that one. That one. Because they're our main mining platforms. Okay, no, nothing there. We'll just go that way. A lot of ice. That's good. More platinum. That's good. Probably check this one, but ice. How surprising is that? I'd never have picked that. Come on, hurry up. Thank you. Yeah, this is the one with the real spiky interior. Iron, 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 and iron. There's a darn lot of iron in here. Which of course does not actually help us overly. It's got a really, really thick stone shell, look at this. That's really thick. Well, that's no good to us. Okay, where is our base? Over there. Let's just go and recharge our energy. Before we proceed any further. We established that was silver, didn't we? Where's Gecko? We'll need to put its ore detector back on at some stage. But we don't have the parts for that either. Yes, it was this side of the ship that actually had our ore detector on it. So, that's a bit of a pain that we don't have that. Otherwise I'd be driving Gecko about. Probably at risk if you... bumping into the atmosphere if I get into these, but it's 56k, sorry, 46k. Yeah, we're going to probably just jump into the atmosphere, there it goes, which we don't actually want that. Come back up here. So let's go that way instead. we'll probably go this way. I need to find that we've been this way. Ooh, is that gold? Or is that nickel? That's gold, isn't it? Darn it, don't want gold. We've got more. Platinum. No, silicon. Okay, that is good to know. That one's good to have. Alright, well. So we'll collect some of it while we're here. A little bit of everything's better than a lot of nothing. I guess that also goes for the gold over here too. Just go with that for the moment. Excellent, so we've made note of you. Silver. Just a real quick overview survey. Nothing visible from the outside. Magnesium. Eye entrances, look at that. I'm sure there must be space worms. Yeah, there's our magnesium. Yes, lots of magnesium. Quite a nice magnesium deposit actually, but I've already marked one place that's got magnesium, so we'll just stick with that. So that does not help us one little bit. Is there anything in this end here? Ah, oh, more magnesium, look at that. Okay, so this is obviously a magnesium asteroid. It's a big sod. Yeah, I know, we're going further away from our home base. But we have to venture where the resources are, don't we? More iron, more ice. More iron, more ice. We'll start slowly swinging our way back towards Gecko. I don't believe we've ventured, what, 27 kilometres away in a nice big sphere around our base there, and still haven't found any nickel. Okay, what have we got in here besides iron? Ooh, a real mix of everything. Look at that. Uranium, platinum. nickel. There's even some ice mixed in it like that. That's a bit of a pain. Well, that's on the way. Gold. Darn it. And ice. Oh no, magnesium again. And there's been other times when I've been looking for magnesium and can't find it. Just like the situation we have now with our nickel. So no iron. Nothing really of interest. That one. Let's head to that. Just a little diversion up to this tiny speck. We can cut back to... Oh, the hell with it. I was going to say we could cut back to this one, but no, might as well swing past it. Not expecting to find anything here. All the bits of yellow colour we've seen so far have been gold. Great if gold was actually worth something, we'd be rich. Bit of ice on the surface. This is full of what? Nickel. Would you believe it? Excellent. That's a sight for sore eyes. Nickel. And we full. How much didn't we get? It'll do. It'll do. And we're only 15 kilometres away. Look at that. Right next door, in other words. Well, now that we've finally got some nickel, we might be able to finish patching up our ship. I mean, with the amount of time we've been running around here, hopefully the cobalt will have... Well, if it hasn't finished, we're going to swap them out anyway so that we can refine up some nickel. That way we can build those metal grids, as well as some motors. That should let us patch it up. With the silicon as well, we should be able to, I think, detector components, which we're going to need. And displays and the likes, so... We will see how we go. And so far, hiding Gecko inside the asteroid seems to be at least... Well, I honestly think that getting hit with a meteor was just one freaky occurrence, but... Hopefully this is actually protecting it further. We're upside down. Okay, we have finished, so you can start on that. And then that. And then that. We need a lot more of those. Then we'll just go with that for the moment. We're on the wrong side, aren't we? Yes, meteor storm inbound. Motors. Wish I knew where those meteors were coming from. Hey, get off. I only want to know where they're coming from so I can see how close they're actually coming. It's stalling because it's waiting for the refinery to catch up. Still need 580. Oh, look at that. Oh, shite. Come on. Yeah, now that doesn't help me, does it? Just realise that. I mean, let's just recharge our energy here, but we're going to have to go back out there. So that we can... Oh, come here. Oh, darn. I just realised what's going on. Far out. Where the hell is it? That was a bit close for comfort. Oh, I need more nickel. Okay, where's the sun? There they are. Where are they going? See, I can't see where they're going now. Where's that other hydrogen tank going, actually? Yeah, need a lot more ice. But, first order of business is, where'd that nickel go? Over there. That's what we need right now. Thank you. And I bet you probably every new asteroid that I check now is going to have nickel. Now that I've found some. Stone, I don't want that. So we'll end up dumping that soon. That I think should get us out of trouble. There's mining carriage. Well, Mr. Refinery. Yeah, you finished. Cool. Focus on that. I mean, we need more than that, I'm sure. What do we need? 165. Okay, so if we do 100 more. Excellent, that will do it. Wonderful. All right, now. What do we need? We need... one of them and one of them. So what we're missing now steel. That up there, and we'll put that underneath you. Of course, more steel plates. Okay. Oh crud. Thank you. And we need some more of them as well. Excellent. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Now, what we do need is ice. What on earth was that? I can't even remember what that was. I don't know. Okay, now. I'm just going to park this a little bit deeper into the asteroid here, just to protect it. But that's our episode 32 for this evening. I'm quite happy actually, we managed to get Gecko all back to working order. All fully rebuilt, now fully intact. We'll just jump up here and hopefully we still have enough oxygen there. Yes, excellent. So we can just recharge our suit. Let's just turn that off. Okay, I think that's what our other thing. I wouldn't have actually had it on a hotkey. Like that view. Looks, I reckon it looks pretty cool actually. But yes, that's our episode 32 for this evening. I'll just save this before I forget. And we'll pick up probably with our base building next episode, maybe. We'll see what happens when I stream it next. Until then, happy engineering, and I shall talk to you again.